LIHEAP faces millions of dollars in cuts. President Obama's proposed budget could mean $5 million less than last year for Maine. Some state officials say it's too soon to tell what the implications might be, but recipients need to start planning for the worst-case scenario. News 8's Meghan Torjussen is here now with more. Meghan?
Tracy, applications for LIHEAP have just started to come in, so we don't know how many people will qualify for the benefits this year. But based on the number of qualified homes last year, the benefit could equal about 20 bucks less this year. Under the hot late August sun, it's hard to imagine in a few months we'll be paying for our heat. With rising oil prices, not something that's easy for many.
I gotta watch every dime.
Like the 58,000 other Mainers, Ray Dosti relies on the federally funded LIHEAP program to heat his Augusta home. LIHEAP, or the Low Income Heating Energy Assistance Program, may face $5 million worth of cuts here in Maine.
It's got to stop somewhere. And it's got to stop somewhere in medication, food, and heat. It's going to be a toss-up for some people.
The cuts are a projection based on the president's budget and how the funds were allocated last year. Kristen Figueroa works for the Maine State Housing Authority, the group that oversees the LIHEAP funds.
So last year that was about $483. And what we're estimating this year would be about $464 as an average benefit.
Also, Figueroa says the guidelines for LIHEAP changed last year, so Maine ended up serving 8,000 fewer people, even though the need stayed the same. The Housing Authority is quick to point out that this is the president's budget and still needs to go through Congress, although not yet a reality. Figueroa says people should be prepared.
It's so important for people, even though we are talking on this beautiful day, to start thinking about what they can do to heat their homes and keep themselves warm. And LIHEAP is not a will heat your house for the season program. It's will help you with a one-time payment to heat your house.
Also, a reminder from the Maine State Housing Authority, just because you qualify for LIHEAP last year does not mean you are enrolled this year. You need to reapply and contact your community services agency. They are accepting applications now. Live in the newsroom, Meghan Torjussen, News 8.